Soft capsule inspection machine. This is the inlet supply port of soft capsules. Capsules are organized here and loaded. You can check bad capsules in the inspection window. Bad capsules are displayed in red. One capsule is checked three times each at the angle of 120, 240, and 360 degrees. Good and bad capsules are sorted out respectively and ejected. The machine is equipped with the system that detects metal-mixed capsules. As requested, we provide optional equipment that automatically sorts the quantity of capsules. An uninterruptible power supply system is attached on the controller. Hard capsule inspection machine. This is the inlet supply port of hard capsules. Capsules are fed from here. All the operations are conducted by our touch panel system. You can check bad capsules in the inspection window. Bad capsules are displayed in red. Inspection conditions are freely selected. The machine is equipped with the system that detects metal mixed capsules. Good capsules are ejected. Bad capsules are ejected from the other outlet port. An uninterruptible power supply system is attached on the controller. Tablet inspection machine. From the upper hopper, tablets are collected onto the feeder and fed to the loader. The organized tablets are sent away one by one from the loader. A workpiece image is loaded. This is the inspection window. All bad tablets are checked in the image. You can also check the data later on. All the operations are conducted by our touch panel system. We check to ensure that all bad tablets are not passed through. Good and bad tablets are sorted out respectively, and only the good tablets are flipped over and then passed through. The tablets which are not passed through go to the left stock. And bad tablets go to the right stock. This is the loader portion that inspects the flip side of the tablet. The image of the flip side is loaded. Good and bad tablets are sorted out respectively, just like the pre-process. And unchecked, and bad tablets are to be stopped. Only the past tablets are ejected. Inspection conditions are freely set up using a keyboard or a touch panel. Our uninterruptible power supply system, attached on the controller, keeps the machine running even during a power failure.